is our week 3 recap for Ryder. So warm him up with charging that quicker. Move into having him follow a food lure. Pair it with his name. Ryder! Boy. Ask for some hand targets. Touch. 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 Very good boy. So in pretty quick succession, I did food, food, no food. So both of our sits and our downs are no longer being done with a food lure. We're just using the hand signal to get them into those positions. Once you get him home, you very well may need to get that food back out to get him into these positions. Okay. You're a good boy.
Yeah. Floppy ear.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
What are we gonna do now? I think we're gonna work on your handling stuff. Yes. So hand under the belly. You know, you like to pick up that back leg. Yes. Under his neck. Work on his ears with some duration now, so we might give him a little ear massage. Yes. Other ear. Yes. Good boy. Look in those eyes. Yes. Good boy. Good job checking in. Good boy. Look in his mouth. Yes, good boy. Good job. Need four for your paws. Very good boy. This week we are gonna hold on to those paws a little bit longer. Yes. Try to find a nail, isolate the nail, get ready to trim it. Come here, buddy. You want chicken? Good boy. Very good boy. That's okay. It's okay. Yes, good job. Was that the good stuff? Yeah. Back paws. Yes. Put a back paw. Yes, good boy. You kind of put yourself into my lap there. Hold the tail. Yes. I'll give you a break. Okay. Good boy. Flat side, yes, good boy. Bristle side, yes. Good job. Yes. Very good boy. Get more chicken. Yes. Just taking the nail trimmers and touching them to the top of his paw. Hi. Okay. Let's get a few pieces ready. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, come here. Yeah, good boy. Good job. Yeah. Yes. Good boy. chicken in your hair. Got chicken in your hair. The new thing we brought out this week was getting the puppies used to the sound of the hair clippers. So for that, I'm just gonna get him out for now. That way he sees them, he knows they're there. Get ready with a few pieces of chicken. And then turn the clippers on behind my back and just drop a few pieces of food. And then once he's done eating that last piece, I will turn the clippers off and put them back out. Give them a few seconds. Good boy. Good boy. What are those, huh? One more time. Good boy. That's a good boy. Yeah, that's a very good boy. Chicken out of your hair. All right, buddy, one last thing. Do I have enough treats? Thing that we're going to do today is get him in his harness, legs in, drop our food. Good boy. Yeah, good boy. Get some movement. Very good job. The new thing with the harness this week is we got the puppies used to having the leash on and dragging that leash. Yes! Good boy. Good job. Ryder! Ryder! Big boy. Come here, we're gonna take your harness off. Real quick. Good job, buddy.